That wasn't on there. The meals that were from Fort Lauderdale. Speak for Sky. Easy Dubs.
Are you staying here?
Yeah.
Sure.
Decent Dubs.
Can you go outside?
It's in your whole room, baby. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's loading. What is that?
I'm going to say gala of the dessert.
Scary, bitch. Gordon Ramsay.
Superpower. Superpower.
One, two.
TV
Club.
What's the point of starting with you?
Easy Club.
No, it's tomorrow. It's tomorrow.
I didn't even know there was a test.
For not accelerated.
What?
Accelerated is Thursday. 7th is just tomorrow.
Don't check it.
I should just want to take Spanish for like, it. I had to do the speaking portion, and I was the first one to do it, and she said, Jesus. Because I was like, I am really good at that.
That's so you guys were out of 20?
No, I got 5 out of 5 on one of them, then 3, then 2, then 2 more. I don't know what it was out of.
Out of speaking.
Well, then I probably got it.
Like, Kadin, who said he was coming back here?
Kate.
I called him Kadin.
He's coming back?
That's what he said.
Yes, he did it.
He said he was going to move back here in fourth quarter.
It was his first win. Who's ranked? What is that?
And I don't get the point of the excuse. He hasn't even done this project yet. You know how teachers like do the project that they're gonna give?
No.
Why would they do it?
You know, sometimes we show examples of the project done.
Yes. Yeah, that's what she does, like all the time.
Yeah. This is what he
didn't even do it.
Nope.
Mr. Willett probably would know how to do
what people have done in the past.
Very smart, I'm sure.
Who's not?
Okay. You can either say how to do it. Well,
if you look at
the tell it to his face.
It says 8 right at the top, but then if you look in the period, it says 7th period. If you look on our class, it is my classroom.
Oh, in his homeroom, it says 7th period, 8th period.
Yeah.
7th
period, 8th
period. Yeah, like at the bottom, it says like 7th period. For like the classroom actually four, but then on the top
so
it says 8th period.
What?
What?
Like it's gonna say. Okay, pass my shell book, baby.
I'm getting shell mine. By this dude that's wearing.
Wait, run it
back. Oh boy,
okay. Please pass on this program.
Alright, I got you. I just killed
somebody. Yeah, you can wait until exactly when the door went shut. Evan, do you have the same argument? Yeah,
I tried
to do it.
I got.
Can I go Smith's,
26.
What's that person's name? What's the math teacher's name?
Mark.
No.
Adesso?
No.
Freeman.
Can I go ask her?
Can
I double check my.
I have a snicker.
I want a snicker.
Wait, did you put that in? Oh, yeah. I hit him.
Can I go ask Smith?
No, hold on. Let me double check.
Okay.
That's
Aiden. Aiden, is that you?
Yes.
Why don't you
defend yourself?
Are you here?
Next year, if I don't get any more elected by next, then I'm gonna do eighth grade or.
I'm just about to.
Next year,
Miss Beasley, do you do eighth grade?
No.
But basically, she kind of is because Miss Wilson is another her.
What? What do you do with
the students? I said I would love to leave with my students so you have a 2 years now. I know
that's like
a school.
Look.
That's
who? That's what's saying
it.
See?
Look,
Marlo. Who? Are you talking about, Who?
Who?
Miss Rowell went to fifth grade. I think the teacher that went to fifth grade.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
The sixth grade you'll get next year are going
to
be bad.
I think you re-explained your expectations to us like 3 different times. It showed us the same
power. 2 shots, 1 kill.
Hey, should I
make him all the way down?
Yeah, but if he knows his class period and what grades they'll come out here,
he's not need to put 7
grades. That's
so much better than
Mr.
What? He puts on a timer and yeah, 8 periods, 7 periods.
I think he
probably went 7th grade, but just doesn't care.
Yeah, he
went
7th
grade.
Remember?
Yeah.
Remember when you
Yes.
No. Yes.
I was doing my time.
You just steal my tape.
Yeah, you are. I didn't see you working with me. I didn't see you. Just because it was on your desk. Just because it was on your desk does not.